The American Museum of Natural History was established in 1869 and located at the Upper West Side of Manhattan, New York City, is one of the largest museums in the world. Just across the street from Central Park, this massive museum complex is comprised of 28 interconnected buildings housing 45 permanent exhibition halls, in addition to a planetarium and a library. The museum collections contain over 33 million specimens of plants, animals, fossils, minerals, rocks, meteorites, human remains, and human cultural artifacts, of which only a small fraction can be displayed at any given time, and occupies more than 2 million square feet or 190,000 square meters. The museum has a full-time scientific staff and sponsors over 120 special field expeditions each year with an average of 5 million visitors annually. The mission statement of the American Museum of Natural History is to discover, interpret, and disseminate through scientific research and education, knowledge about human cultures, the natural world, and the universe. Join us for a tour of the best natural history museum in the world.
It's a DJI Osmo mobile.
The Upper West Side is a neighborhood in the borough of Manhattan in New York City that lies between Central Park and the Hudson River, in between 59th Street and West 110th Street. Like the Upper East Side, the Upper West Side is an affluent, primarily residential area with many of its 200,000 residents working in commercial areas of Midtown and Lower Manhattan. It has the reputation of being New York City's cultural and intellectual hub, with Columbia